Did you know that the production of the DC-10 spanned between 1968 and 1988, where 386 units were built? The DC-10 later evolved into the MD-11, which produced 200 units between 1988 and the year 2000.